What's up, YouTube? It's Supercharged iOS, and in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to use the SiO2 Apple TV skin on your XBMC. Alright, first thing we're going to do now is we're going to take a look at these top shelf icons right here. As you see on my add-ons up here at the top. Alright, so you want to know how to add those up there. I'll show you real quick. You go down first to settings. Then you go to skin settings. Then you go down here to homepage customizer. Then you go to add-ons. Now, once you have this selected, you should up here at the top, right here where it says custom shelf shortcuts. If that's not checked, nothing will be up top. So it may look like this at first, and you just go to it and you just don't know what it is. So what you need to do is you need to get this one selected, add-ons, and then go to the top, navigate to the top on any whatever device you're on, and then select that, and that'll bring up the option like this that says script, and you'll be able to add each one like that, and then you just select whichever one you want to add off your list like that, and bam, there it is. That's that simple. That's how it works. And there'll be, like I said, there'll be other places where mine say favorite. It's because I've used all my script spots for that one, but you know, you get the picture. All right, so that's how you do that. And we'll move on to now, what I'll show you guys is how to add these shortcuts, these little icons, like this one channel right here, and I can just launch it that easily. Okay, well, we'll go back to just where I just showed you guys. Go to settings, skin settings, homepage customizer, and then you go and you find, see how it says script? You'll see a bunch of spots that say that. Select it, go to your other list, select each one. As soon as you select it, boom, it'll be right there in the spot. See Facebook Media right there. Alright, so that was just a quick video. I just wanted to show you guys how to, a little bit on how to use the SiO2 skin, and I'll see you guys in the next video.